hands down, 79th in exchange. Diego sitting in his car blowing chain. He get a call from Keisha, freaky chick around the way, who say she found the homie he looking for right around the way. Now Diego popped the trunk and grabbed a 38, told Keisha let me know if he move, man, I'm on the way. Then he hung up the phone and called his homie Zay and told him get ready to rock like he had just signed with Jay. Now him and Zay pulled up in front of Keisha crib. She come outside, showing them where the homie is. He was two houses down, visiting his kids. Baby mama tell me they had twins, both just turned six. The homie he was looking for was the homie Luke, cause word around town, Luke the one who did the shoot. When his brother Rico got popped, now Diego at his neck like he trying to get him hot. Pause. Zay pull out and cop the 40. Luke walk out the crib, saying bye to his shorties. Diego real anxious, pulling up slowly, but Luke already peeped him slow, creeping in the Aldi. At that moment, Luke stopped waving. Diego was confused and was about to start spraying. Just then, Zay blew Diego top back, and Luke yelled, "About time, shawty thought she lost it, huh?"